Okay, so what's the name of this place? Camp Kendall. Let's look it up. Camp Kendall Weather Vane. So there's a gondola that I need to find.
Folks, I think by now we're all used to a little weirdness every once in a while. This tidbit really takes the cake. And you gotta believe me when I say I'm not making this up. There have been reports of, I'm dead serious now, a Chinese submarine seen off the coast heading out to sea. How long it's been here, and what it's been up to, are anyone's guess, but I think we should all be thankful.
It's I think I already went up here, I just didn't see the gondola,
like
apparently.
I said, hard to believe. But there you have it, folks, the latest
yeah,
craziest
I was up here.
News from Diamond City Radio. And now, Connie Allen blasts off with Rocky.
Okay, I'm glad I figured that out. It was pissing me off. Okay. Man, that shattered him. Nice. Report back to Tinker Tom. Maybe, like, after I beat this playthrough, I'll do another playthrough on survival. Probably not, like, immediately, you know, like, in a couple months, when there's even more DLC. But, yeah, I'm not... That's BS that they co-opted survival and added a bunch of shit to it. It should be a separate checkbox, because that's how it was, if I remember correctly, in, New Vegas. Why they had to integrate it into the existing ones, I don't understand.
At first glance, the atmosphere appears normal, but I'm going to dive deep into the data.
I already left. Randolph's...
Tafe House has got another dead drop for you.
I think I'll do the Randolph safe house quest first.
You from Randolph's vault? I got you to deal with this guy.
But yeah, like, it's perfectly reasonable to include those features and good and everything for people who want that shit. But like, forcing it onto people who are already playing on survival, not cool. The thing is now, like, before my healing was slowed, and it's no longer slowed. Which means that, like, I spent a lot of things getting perks to accommodate for the fact that my healing was slowed. Fuck it, now it's just like, who even cares? I can just, like, guzzle Stimpaks. They made the game a whole lot easier for me by adding a whole bunch of conditions to make difficulty harder in a way that I didn't want. That's just... That's lame. I was enjoying the challenge. And now they took it away from me. Lame, Bethesda. Totally lame. It should have been a checkbox. There's no reason. It couldn't have been. No reason at all. You know? That is just bullshit. Fuck you, Gunner. That 50 minutes of blowing my top. Running you'll say your pants. Rockin' rollin' all night long as a 60-minute pants or something. 60-minute pants. Fallin' in love and pants. Running, rolling all night long. I'm a 60-minute pants. 60-minute pants. Love and oh, Colonel Gretzky. My blood just flying everywhere. I'm like, I don't care. Don't stop! 50 minutes of squeezing and 50 minutes of blowing my top. Hop, hop! I'm treating you right. I won't save your pants. Rockin' rollin' all night long. I'm a 60-minute pants. 60-minute pants. No, I have no explanation for why I'm singing a 60-minute pants. I really don't. What is this BS? Get out of here. Woo. Oh, look. It's a Siege Breaker Sentry bot. I feel like this guy's probably tough. He can break sieges. Okay, somebody saw me. One! Oh, one hit? One hit? One hit? Gotta love one-hit kills. Especially on, like, things that you expect to be tough. That car just blew up. I guess I'll take that spatula. Sorry, I'm just grabbing another lozenge. Okay. So, we're going to clear out some place for Randolph's safe house. The Dolph. Randy Randolph. Do I have to, like, clear this tank out? Take that, dickweeds.
If you are in distress, please proceed to the South Boston Military Checkpoint Ring. Coordinates are available.
That was pretty ridiculous. Pretty ridiculous.
That's not even worth picking.
This checkpoint has been designated.
Oh man, did he dress up as a gunner? Oh no, he's like, he's wearing some other crap. It's gonna be lame having fewer legendary enemies. This is just such BS. I'm so pissed off. I'm almost tempted to, like, I don't know. I'm split between complaining and starting over.
Some or all of you may have heard of that old parsonage asylum in the Northeast. You may also have known. Stay away from it. I guess no one told a group of raiders about that because word is they attacked it recently.
This is an emergency message to all Commonwealth Army soldiers. Emergency protocol 17 Echo Charlie 9.
So I guess I'll just head back to the railroad.
Now you could assume they got what they wanted.
That was a quick quest.
Given how creepy that place was, you can't help but wonder something else.
Feeling lightheaded.
We may never know for sure. And you know what? What's okay with me? Ella knows not every day can be perfect.
Did I? No, I didn't fast travel. I've just been sitting here. Oh, that didn't work. What's happening? Why isn't it working? Is there an enemy nearby? There's an enemy nearby. Why isn't it telling me that there's an enemy nearby? Eat it! There's two fat mans, but there's no mini nukes. Okay, fast travel now. There we go. Okay.
Deacon's record is the best.
Desdemona.
I have someone here who wants to meet you.
So you're the famous professor.
A coffee pot? Hello, talking coffee pot.
So I take it there's another job.
No, not this time. Randolph's already shut down. You saw us through some really dark times.
I guess it's that guy who's really far away. Not a talking coffee pot.
Knowing how paranoid my runner is, it'll take a while. Take care.
Hello, talking coffee pot. Am I gonna get quest XP?
Heads up. Tom's got one goodies and stuff.
Awesome. So, I guess we'll do the this weather vane.